It's been 2 weeks, and the ship is dead in the water. Why won't this iceberg let us go? These thoughts have haunted me during the long nights as I listen to the mournful sounds of the glacier. Nothing exhausts the mind quite so much as dark thoughts. And so I was exhausted, but I finally understood. We had all stayed in our cabins. No one came out to greet it. We were all convinced we were going to get through. We disrespected it. We had no fear. And so the thin layer of our human knowledge cracked under the weight of nature.
Thank you.